Dashini.
Hi, this is Sharad.
Hi, I'm Dashini.
Hi, I'm Sanmati.
Hi, my name is Abhigna.
Hi, Vijayalakshmi here.
Hi, I'm Abhilash.
Hi, my name is Takshit.
Hi, my name is Vaibhav CJ.
Hi, I'm Sheetal.
Hi, this is Pramukh.
Hi, my name is Ishmita.
Hi, I'm Sparsha.
I love to fly kites. I want to learn kite making.
And I would like to learn about digital art and digital painting and the tools associated with it and how to use it.
I always wanted to learn the art of paper folding like origami and create sturdy structures with it.
I want to know about the Indian board games like Snake and Raga and Ludo.
I want to learn different kinds of paintings of India like Madhubani paintings, Worthy art and what all are there.
I always wanted to make murals with recycled materials which we use on daily basis.
I really love to solve puzzles, so I want to know how it's made and I want to be more creative in puzzles, like doing the puzzles, like hard puzzles in a less short time.
I always wanted to learn about recycled materials and create art out of it.
I'm a Bharatanatyam dancer. As a dancer, I always wanted to travel and know more about temple architecture.
I've always wondered, India being a diverse country, how the origin of embroidery came into the clothing.
I have always been intrigued by the haunted places of India.
I have interest in photography and I want to learn creative photography.
Though there's a lot of scope for creativity in the field of architecture, my interests also lie in the field of traveling, and I am a traveler by myself, so I want to learn more about how creatively I can document my travel stories.